Today we're reviewing Yatinder Singh's diet chart. As you guys already know, he's a bodybuilder, entrepreneur, fitness icon, flyers, influencer, and a three-time Mr. India title winner. I have immense respect for him. He suggests a 2500 kilocalorie diet for bulking. Meanwhile, I think this is a perfect combination of all your macros and also enough protein, which is about 25-30 grams. To kickstart your day, meal 2. The combination of rice and dal completes the amino acid profile. Again, good amount of complete protein, carbs, fat and fiber. Meal 3 is enough protein and high fat and reasonable carbs. Smart product placement here. Meal 4 is high fat, slow digesting protein and good amount of complex carbs. Fat and carbs are very essential for muscle building, and I see a lot of people skipping carbs and avoiding fat. A well-programmed strength training plan along with the diet plan as above can do wonders. Please note, every diet and training plan needs to be customized as per individual requirements.